What iBeam does at its core is host residents and fellows who work at the intersection of art technology. All the works you see here in the gallery are projects which were funded by iBeam and completed by residents working in our facilities in Sunset Park and originally at our old space in Chelsea. So this is a piece by Allison Birch. It doesn't have a title at the moment, but it is a microphone jammer, and what it does is kind of a way to control the use of audio recording on mobile devices. So when you place a phone really close to the outlet speaker here, it will actually cut out all of the microphone activity. So if you're ever trying to have a private meeting with someone or kind of have any kind of intimacy without the kind of role of technology listening in on you, this device will cut out any audio recording. Minicade is a kind of mobile miniature version of an arcade system. But the point of this arcade system is to be educational. It's a very simple, short mini game, and we're trying to catch one of these things. But what is interesting about it is how we can go into the code and see exactly how it was made. And this is Blockly. It's a very simple kind of puzzle-like coding system where we can detach different sets, and it really helps make a more visual-based set of codes. And this helps people, you know, understand the inner workings of how the game is programmed and structured, and they can remix it, they can change it, they can create their own, and they can publish it as well. And this project here is titled Untitled Attitudes, and it is actually a gathering kind of archive of different people posing for Google SketchUp or Google SketchUp Warehouse. So these were all once photographs of people that then Google SketchUp makes into these animated forms. And what she's doing with these pictures is allowing young architects in the next 6 months to kind of design architecture around these figures. How could we create architecture that would form around these figures instead of putting people into the architecture afterwards. iBeam for the past 17 years has been devoted to exposing audiences to different forms of the intersection of art and technology. Technologists and artists who are kind of taking a creative look at emerging forms of technology and how those technologies can be used for creative means and cultural production to move away from the practical uses of technology and to delve into more creative applications and creative and critical lenses to look at technology and to understand the way technology affects society.